change their pattern because they were inside before with the fastball, and Hernandez starts him off with a breaking ball away.
Joe, you talked about Eric Gregg being a pitcher's umpire. That's a pretty good indication right there. We're in the opening inning, and those two pitchers were really questionable strikes, but that's the way he's going to be.
Fastball here for the call, strike two. First and third, nobody out. The 0-2 to Chipper. He pokes it foul.
Said no, he's going to go away again.
1-2.
I agree with Charles Johnson. That should have been an 0-2 fastball up and in because he's throwing all the other pitches away.
Two balls and two strikes. The crowd wanted the call and didn't get it.
Amazing to me that Chipper would take that pitch.
Yeah, it was close.
A couple of pitches out there have been called strikes. Plus, it's a hanger. I mean, that's the ball you want to hit because you're going to automatically get it in the air.
Griff will be next.